Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Business Education with Mandir. Welcome to another video, and in this video we are going to be talking about the subject office administration, and in particular we are going to be looking at the first unit, which is office orientation, and we will be zooming in on the roles and the functions of an office. We need to have an understanding of what is the term office or what does the term office mean. Now, an office is a center of activity. That's a primary definition for the office. It's place where activity takes place. Now, also, we are going to be looking at the roles of an office. Now, what are the roles of an office? The first role that we are looking at here is that the office has the role of production. And production in the office has to do with assisting in the production of goods and services by communicating instructions to the individual or departments, such as purchasing, sales, marketing, and distribution. And these are the departments that are integral in the production process. And if we look at these pictures on the left right here we see some of the documents that an office produces. Letter right here enclosed in an envelope, and just below that there is a binder, and to the right there is a report. So these are some of the documents that the production office deals with, and remember now, production is the first rule of an office. What we're going to be looking at is the distribution and exchange of goods and services. Now, the distribution is the process of getting products to the consumer, right? So, you're interested in a product, distribution department is tasked with the responsibility of getting the product to you. If we look at this picture right here on the left again, there's this picture at the top here of a distribution outlet. So, that's where you would go to get some of the items that you need instead of going to the central production farm. And below that picture there is the distribution unit. So there's a truck here that distributes items that persons would need. Now we are going to be looking now at the functions of the office. Now what are the functions? It has several functions. Now the first function is collecting, processing, and preservation of data. The office serves as a communication center for the organization, collecting information from various departments and transmitting it to other departments. So that's the first function. Now the second function, information collected by the office must be processed so that it will require. It includes sorting, classifying, analyzing, summarizing, and presenting data. Now, the last, we're on to dissemination of information, which is a second function. Communicated accurately in a timely manner if it is to be useful to the recipient. Now, ways to disseminate information. Memorandum, letters, reports, etc. And the final function that we're talking about here is organizing and legal management. Now, office staff are responsible for the overall management of the outcomes of business. They also comply with the legal requirements of the office by preparing and safekeeping contracts and payments.